Hello viewer, and welcome to the new how-to guide from techposts.org. Why today in this video we will show you how to install Android 5.0 Lollipop on any PC or laptop along with Windows, that is dual boot, Android Lollipop and Windows 7, 8, or 10. Android Mobile Operating System is an open source system software available for various smartphone, tablet devices, and desktops too. In our previous videos we shown you how to install Android 4.4.4 KitKat on PC iOden laptops, but this time we will be installing the latest Android version, which is Android 5 Lollipop on laptop and desktops. With this installation method, users can multi-dual boot Android with Windows on PC and laptops powered by x86, 32-bit, or x64, 64-bit, computer architecture hardware. Users are required to download Android x86 ISO file and can install it via bootable USB flash drive or bootable CD/DVD. Things you'll need: 1. USB flash drive or bootable CD/DVD. 4GB free hard disk space for Android installation. Android x86 5.0 Lollipop ISO file. Universal USB installer tool to create bootable USB thumb drive. You can find the links in description. Installing Android on PC. Step 2. By using Universal USB installer tool, make a bootable USB flash drive using the ISO image file that you downloaded. Select Android from the drop-down menu, then browse the Android x86 ISO file and then select the USB thumb drive and hit Create button. Step 3, after that, restart your PC or laptop via USB flash drive as the source. Make USB to boot first and before CD/DVD ROM under your system's BIOS settings. Step 4, now, when the menu appears, just select Install Android x86 to hard disk. You can also run it as a live CD, which means that if any changes made, they will not be saved. But if you install it, then any changes that you make will be saved next time you boot Android. Step 5, select your appropriate hard disk partition to install Android x86, or you can install on any new partition. Step 6, now, you will get a few prompts messages pertaining to installation of Grub bootloader. Make sure to allow it. Step 7, now, another prompt message will ask you to make system/r/w, hit yes on this as well, especially if you'd like to modify your Android x86 installation later. Step 8, after that, you will get another prompt to install virtual SD card. Use 2048 MB for space, as that's the maximum supported. Step 9, now, you can restart your Windows PC/laptops. After reboot, you can select to either boot to Android or Windows. Voila! You're done. Congratulations. Let us know if this helped you out by commenting below, and make sure to check out our other how-to video guides and reviews on techposts.org. Please subscribe to our channel for more such videos updates and hit like button if you liked this video. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Peace.
Please subscribe us and share this video as much as possible. Thank you for watching this video.